emotion from a tool. Heart is broken, so let me heal you. The pain you shattered, so let me heal you. Let me heal you, 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 let me heal you. I said, cross this, stop you, bye.
Good guys, it's your boy Aaron or Azzy here, back with a brand new video. So in today's video, boys, what we're going to be going over is how to get good aim within Fortnite, or how to improve your aim the fastest within Fortnite. And before I get into that, guys, I want to say a huge thank you to all of you guys that have been supporting me over the past couple of weeks. The support has been amazing, and also that montage that I just made that you guys watched, it wasn't meant to be 100% accuracy before anyone starts to get all high rated about it. It was just me showing what is in these courses that I personally do and what I personally suggest. So starting off with that montage, guys, obviously you've seen that it was like Kovacs. If you guys don't know what Kovacs is, it's basically for PC, and they end up clicking squares as fast as they can with their mouse. And unfortunately, we can't get anything like that for controller or for console. So this is the next best thing. It's basically to go into this aim training course, jump in there, obviously try and hit the target. Don't spray your gun. You want just to tap fire. I know in some of the clips, your boy did give it a little bit more than just a tap fire, but it was just more of a demonstration. When you're actually trying to warm up, you guys want to be taking your time, lining up your shot. You also want to aim down sight as well, guys, just so you've got that tracking on point. So when your enemy is gliding away, you guys will be ready for that. I do suggest doing this as soon as you get on, especially if you haven't played in a couple days. Don't waste your time within going to solos or solo squads or jumping in with a squad. Just go into creative for like 30 to 45 minutes, just for like a week. And I guarantee you guys, I guarantee you your aim will be better. This isn't clickbait or anything like that. Your aim just will be better because you're practicing hitting a smaller target than actually what is in Fortnite as well. And that's just within that one aim training course. Like I said, I'll leave all the links down below to go in there. And obviously you just go over to creative, put that code in, and then it will load the map up. I'm actually going to do a video on the best courses for Fortnite creative to improve, but that isn't this. I also do a fleas shotgun course within this, which that is a really good course. I actually do that one every single day. As soon as I get on, that's the first one that I go on. I end up going from normal to hard to insane, and just trying to complete them. But I feel like shotgun aim courses and stuff like that are particularly good if you are on controller or if you are on console, because when you're on PC and you're on keyboard and mouse, you can train other ways than instead of Fortnite, which are actually better for you and obviously give you that slight more advantage. You can time yourself, you can do stuff like that. Obviously you can do that within these aim training courses, but it's just not as easy as what they have on PC, such as Kovacs. But with these courses, there is editing within them as well, so it's a general kind of warm-up course, especially Teddles. Please tell me I said his name right. I'm not quite sure, but I'll leave his links down below because his course is absolutely massive. He's got like double edits, he's got like edit downs, he's got every last little thing you guys can think of to warm up on. So if you guys really just want to warm up in general, go down to his one. Obviously he does do the aim training one as well, so does Flea. His is more of like a shotgun only aim training course, which personally is my favorite. And yeah, I thought I'd just kind of make this video because a lot of people do ask me like how to improve your aim and stuff like that, and I know that I haven't made a video on it, and I thought if it helps me, like it helped me within over a week, I've noticed my aim literally get 5 times better than what it was. I feel like I can just hit headshots a lot better now. Like before, it was more of just like a luck based thing, and I'm just trying to improve as a player. As you guys know, I'm trying to qualify for like whatever tournament's going on next, because I don't know, I just find it fun to try and improve yourself. And obviously when you're getting beaten and then you end up beating up other people, it's just a much better feeling, do you know what I mean? Don't get smacked, be the one doing the smacking, pretty much. But yeah, that's all I could kind of suggest for you guys, is just go onto Creative, look at some nice maps. These two are the best, in my personal opinion, for warming up, and especially when you get a beginner's one, because on Flea's course, it has a normal, it has a hard, and it has an insane one. Obviously, start off at the normal. If you struggle with that, stay on the normal, and if you're good, then go to the hard, intense, rah-de-rah. So, like I said, guys, it's not really too much I can say. Just go out, try these creative maps out. Please do let me know if they help you, because they helped me tremendously. Like I said, hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. The World Cup's on as well, so I'm going to be watching that. Let me know who you guys want to win the World Cup, actually. Solos, duos, or whatever. But yeah, it's been your boy Aaron, or Azzy. Let me know if you want to see any more videos like this, or you want to see any other videos in general, prop hunt, or whatever. It's been your boy Aaron, or Azzy, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.